Welcome to virtual class of physical education class 11th. Lesson 7, test, measurement and evaluation. Today topic is define test, measurement and evaluation. Measurement is the use of test and techniques to get the information about the particular skill or fitness level of an athlete or player. In other words, measurements is a process with the help of various type of testing through which fitness level, knowledge and ability, behavior, interest and personality traits of an athlete or player can be measured. Measurement generally results in quantitative data. According to H.M. Barrow, measurement the process of admitting a test to obtain quantitative data. According to Barry L. Joshen and Jack Nelson, measurement and evaluation process in which various tools and techniques are used in collecting data. We can say that measurement is a population of data about performance of completed by a sportsman using a test. Next is evaluation. Evaluation is an appraisal of examination of something to determine its worth of fitness. For example, before you start an exercise program, get a medical evaluation so that you are able to handle the activity. According to Tuchman, evaluation is a process which in the part of outcomes of a program are examined to see whether they are satisfactory, particularly with reference to the program's stated objective or on expectations for all standards of excellences. Thank you.